speaking of the holidays, you know, there's always one person that you have a difficult time finding a gift for.
Right. So David and I are trying to make it easy for you. If the person you are shopping for loves Pittsburgh, we have the ultimate gift guide.
Let's begin at the Heinz History Center gift shop in the Strip, where you can buy pierogi soap on a rope for $9.50 or these cute little pierogi earrings for $16.95. They also have Heinz lip balm in three flavors. Get this, ketchup or pickle, just $3.65 a piece. Pickle or ketchup bottle ornaments will cost you $16. These Pittsburgh Skyline socks go for $14.95. If you don't think we get enough snow already, this city snow globe is $6.95. This elaborate hand-sewn pillow with Pittsburgh landmarks is $184. But it'll only cost you $6 to brush up on Pittsburghese with this special dictionary. And magnetic finger puppets of notable people, from Andy Warhol to journalist Nellie Bly, $7 a piece.
Now on to Commonwealth Press at their Bloomfield location. The official Pittsburgh parking chair immediately caught our eye. You can save your space for just $35. This Nebby coffee mug is only $8, and this neighborhood map tote bag is $10. Two of the most popular teas right now are Pittsburgh versus Olive Yin's for $15 to $25, and Pittsburgh written in the shape of our three sister bridges for $25. These adorable onesies are $15 to $22, pierogi pillows are $20, and how about some genuine water from our three rivers? $60, complete with a wooden display.
Last stop, PG&H, a new store downtown on Smithfield Street where everything's made by Pittsburghers. These prints of iconic buildings are $30, or these skyline tea towels for $25. How about this big Pittsburgh pillow for $125? Ornaments featuring the Benedum or the skyline are $26. Fashion designer Kia Tomlin's jersey fabric blankets are $118. For $48, you can buy this cell phone volume amplifier. And finally, these clay planters made with a 3D printer are $45.
And if that went by way too fast, don't worry. We have all the links for you at